There are two types of monsters in this world. The ones that we struggle to contain within ourselves, and these we bury deep down within our souls. And then there's the real ones that, every so often, slip through the cracks into the real world, prowling the shadows, watching.